everybody. Greetings, happy holidays, Merry Christmas, and whatever you choose to celebrate this holiday season, just be happy, be jolly, be merry, and lay off the alcohol. You know who you are. Anyways, this video, the topic of this video is the 7 days of Cringemas. See, for a long time now, a big part of my life has been YouTube. I've been putting videos on YouTube since, and I checked this, probably all the way back to 2008. Which is insane. This is like back when I had a camera that could only record for like a minute, and I had to use Windows Movie Maker. And if you've ever had to use Windows Movie Maker, you know, even now, even on the better computers, Windows Movie Maker is it sucks. So, to highlight the evolution of all these channels, because I've had a lot of YouTube channels, and I am ashamed of some of them. Others, I wish picked up, but we're here now on Navi Nerd, and I'm here to stay. I'm not going to abandon this channel, but looking back at these videos will probably highlight how much I and my friends have changed throughout the years.
Cringemas flashback number one. Greetings, ninjas. Let's take a journey into the life of a console fag.
No place where the sun and hardly shines now. Yeah, it's air conditioned. A big screen TV with surround sound. Headphones just slipping home with Grant while I'm lying on my beanbag. Yeah, and playing Heavy Rain, trying to creep a little sneak peek. Oh yeah, you can travel the world, but nothing comes close to my mother's house. Won't you party with me? You will see what I have. I have a PS3 and console fag. You know where I'm forgettable. Xbox, PS3 and the Wii. My system's so hot, it got the ring of death when, oh no, my 360 is dead. Console fag, you know we're undeniable. When I go out, I take my DS. Girl so hot, I asked her for a friend code. Dead or alive, I even bought the volleyball game. Hell yeah, and playing Thunderstorm while streaming Netflix off my Wii. So awesome. You can travel the world, but nothing comes close to my mother's house. Won't you party with me? You will see what I have. I have a brand new Wii and console fag. You know we're unforgettable. Xbox, PS3, and the Wii. My system's so hot, it got the ring of death plate. Oh no, that means my 360 says console fag. You know we're undeniable. When I go out, I take my DS. Girl so hot, I asked her for a friend code.
Sleek, smooth, and HD ready. Original Xbox is really heavy. At the park, you won't see me, cause in my room is where I'll be. Playing consoles like the Xbox of the Wii. The only girl that would ever talk to me is Cortana from Halo 3. It's a shame, but you don't like the PS3. The console wars never exist to me. Like a Dreamcast, they're history. You can brag and act about one being better, but I own them all, so I really don't care, bro.
Console fag, you know we're undeniable. Xbox, PS3, and the Wii. My system's so hot, it got the ring of death plate. Oh no, that means my 360 says console fag, you know we're unforgettable. When I go out, I take my DS. Girl so hot, I asked her for a friend code. Went to Best Buy to get a new Xbox, just to be safe, I think I bought three. maybe this time my consoles will not die a bit. Oh no, well wait, I forgot the warranty. Console bags, you know, we're unforgettable. Xbox, PS3, and the Wii. My system's so hot, it got the yellow light. Wait, how now? Well wait, that means my PS3's dead.
Hey there, I see you survived my first Cringemas flashback. Good job, but I've got some bad news. There's still more. The next few days, I'll keep uploading another flashback until we get to that grand finale. Although, I may have started out with a bang. They're all cringeworthy, in no particular order. That may have been the worst. The worst! But